The construction site of the Oroville Spillways project is viewed from a drone overhead. Bulldozers and excavators shape the earth for the emergency spillway under construction next to the main spillway, with the concrete plant in the background. Hard hat crews erect rebar cages for the emergency spillway weir, partially underground in a trench. A worker tightens steel cables around a rebar mesh. Sparks descend from a metal worker above, melding the rebar. Controlled blasts throw smoke and dirt up into the air, displacing the earth. Hard hat workers in yellow vests dig up rocks from the edge of the secant wall. An industrial brush spinning on the end of a tractor arm pulls loose dirt away from the wall to reveal the larger rocks. Crews spray compressed air and water on the wall. Flying past a concrete pouring truck on a ridge beside the enormous dentates at the end of the main spillway chute, large concrete teeth blocking sections of the chute. Hard hat workers work in the valley below the spillway on sections of rebar walls. Wet concrete pours out of a large tube directed by a man in a yellow vest, as he sludges around. Others rake and smooth out the concrete pour on the ridge. The emergency spillway, still under construction, is seen from a drone high above. Right now just a rough imperfect sculpted staircase of concrete. The secant wall complete behind it and Lake Oroville in the background. The RCC plant has now been relocated closer to the emergency spillway. Tractors rake the black, asphalt-like roller compacted concrete. A roller compactor vehicle flattens out the surface. And large haulers with mounds of RCC in the back transport it to the site. Hard hat workers rappel down the edge of one of the emergency spillway stair steps and excavate rocks from the cliff face. Flying high over the enormous main spillway, with snaking construction roads up the mountainside to the main gate at the secant wall. The Oroville Dam is visible to the right. Industrial equipment sands the side of a reinforced concrete wall. A long double-treaded vehicle with a large spout pours concrete into a small treaded hauler along the main spillway. Workers step over rebar beams between parallel concrete slabs as a tube pours wet concrete between them. An industrial saw cuts a clean line across the middle of a concrete wall. Excavators tear away and drill into the side of a granite cliff face. The stair steps of the emergency spillway begin to become clearer, as RCC rollers smooth out the surface. A hauler dumps a load of fresh RCC for a tractor to spread out. A hard hat worker sprays compressed air and water along the wall of the main spillway under construction, surrounded by excavators in all directions. Workers blast the ground with compressed air and water below the gate of the main spillway. A controlled blast levels the earth beneath a set of stair steps in the rock face. A worker cleans a tractor with a compressed water and air hose. Workers screed concrete by hand, smoothing it out, as a larger screeding machine rakes across the surface. A worker scales a multi-story rebar wall. Men pour concrete from hoses. Wooden frames around concrete slabs line the chute of the spillway construction site at night. Workers pour wet concrete into a rebar mesh. Large cranes deliver concrete hoses to the vertical rebar wall sections as the walls of spillway begin to take shape. Workers pour concrete from wooden platforms atop the walls. Workers scale a dentate, now covered in a rebar mesh, and roughly sculpted at the end of the chute. Workers tie wire around the rebar beams. The smooth stair steps of the emergency spillway are now nearly complete. A tractor spreads out fresh RCC. A concrete hose held by a crane hangs in the air over a section of rebar wall with workers working atop it. Men lower a sheet of rebar mesh onto another, aided by a crane overhead. Men on their knees sand and smooth out the surface of the concrete at night. A man works atop a plywood edifice built onto one of the dentates at the end of the spillway chute. Men work atop a slab at the very beginning of the spillway near the main gate. Workers grapple with the large concrete hoses, descending down from cranes. A man sands concrete in a narrow channel between two parallel wood beams. The sun reflects off the stair steps of the emergency spillway at the end of the day, as it drops below treeline peaks in the distance. Tractors push RCC at night. An industrial sander smooths the side of the stair step at the end of a tractor arm while men work around the machine. flying over the complete emergency spillway, a massive concrete stairway from the lake above to the valley below. The sun sets over the horizon beyond the main spillway, creating a vibrant pink and yellow sky. Lights from construction sites around the area light up the mountainside.